We are watching, leading off the session, Stephanie Moorhouse from Australia on floor.
I think the red flag's gone up, so that's a 1/10 down. Good triple twist. Important thing for the Australians is consistency today. Nothing spectacular needed.
Come on, Stephanie.
Clean fish.
Stephanie Moorhouse from Australia kicking off the third session of women's qualification, and she did a fine job.
Standard of the work seen here today has been absolutely amazing, and Australia is going to have to put together a very consistent round in order to qualify for team final. Here Stephanie starts with a 2.5 twist front layout. She just bounces out of the floor. Luckily there's not too many deductions apart from that for that tumbling line. The last line, nice and high, legs beautifully straight. It'll be interesting to see what start value she comes up with. Coach Peggy Levy Cappy.
And Lisa Skinner in the foreground there, and we await the score for Stephanie Moorhouse.
It just has a 9.5 start value, so I don't know that that's unexpected.